everyone. I don't know if anybody tagged me for the 5 random facts, but I'm just going to do it anyway. So, I have 5 random facts about me to share with all of you. One thing I do that is pretty horrible, I think, is I always laugh when someone has the hiccups. I don't know why. I've done this ever since I was a little kid. I know I hate getting hiccups personally, so I feel horrible laughing. I can't help it. I seriously try to not laugh. I can't do it. I don't know. It's weird. So, yeah, if someone hiccups around me, I will burst out laughing. It's pretty sad, but kind of funny at the same time. Another thing is I don't have cable, so I watch Will and Grace pretty much all the time. I own the whole series, and I don't even watch it in order. I just put in a random disc and watch it. So it's pretty much on all the time. It's on right now. It's on all the time. I fall asleep to it, I wake up and put it on and lay in bed and listen to Will and Grace, and it's on during the day when I'm here. Yeah. So I'm obsessed with Will and Grace. Any quote or any episode I pretty much know off by heart. Yep. My third random fact is that I continually check my email or Facebook either on my computer or on my iPhone. I'm obsessed. I don't know why. Like, it's not like I'm getting a lot of emails or anything, but I'm always checking. I don't know. Number 4. This one's kind of weird. I can't sleep naked. I have to wear bottoms of some sort, whether it be like boxers or just a pair of briefs or pants if it's really cold or something. I can't sleep naked, but I hate wearing a shirt to bed. So there always has to be something on my bottom, but I hate having something on my top. I don't know. I've always been like that too. Always had to wear something on my bottom when I go to sleep. Or I can't sleep. Yeah. And fact number 5, I get bored really easily. I'll, like, even go to the movie theater to watch a movie. Obviously, because what else do you do at the movie theater? I'll go there to watch a movie, and I will be bored. And unless the movie is super interesting, I'll be sitting there like, ugh, I wish I had my computer. I've definitely thought that in the movie theater. So, even at home, I can't just watch, like, a movie without being on my computer. Or, like, if I'm in class, I should be listening to, you know, the lecture going on. But no. I'll be on my computer playing a game. Or chatting with friends, or whatever. Yeah, I became very obsessed with Tetris and trying to beat everyone's score on Facebook Tetris. While I was in school, because some of my other friends were playing it too, so we would have like competitions to see who could win. So yeah, every day during lecture I would be playing games on my computer. I have to be doing something or I go crazy. So yeah, so those are my 5 random facts about Adam.